Hello guys, me Car Santos, aka Car FF, and welcome to another edition of Forza Motorsport's Career Mode. So, sorry guys that I haven't been commentating lately. It's because I've had to take care of my nieces and babysit them on weekdays. And plus, I have homework and exams to study for college, so that's probably why I've been showing the business inquiries, including my email addresses for Gmail. So let's get to it. So, from the town says, Watkins Glen was one of my best tracks. No matter what car I'm in, with fenders on it, I try to make sure I get to the front as clean as possible. So yeah. So basically, the AI here, they're really aggressive with you and want to door slam you on the side, and I'm fine with it, just as long as I don't ram them in the rear of the bumper. So yeah, I tried moves like trying to drive on the outside of a car, and it seems to work, and I get good momentum that way. Like get a good slingshot shot like that, and so forth. And I feel kind of blessed, you know, that this risk versus reward feature where you decide where you want to start, but the farther you go, the more rewards you get. So, I mean, this is what I'm chasing after, just go for the goal and just try to keep up with the leaders, and I get a good fight after it. So really, I've been uploading a lot of Forza Motorsports videos, and some of them might not come out until a month, like the pre-recorded ones, and that's fine, and it takes a while to get them up to YouTube, because, you know, you need to have a high-speed internet to compile all those videos on YouTube, and that's what I've been doing, and just to make sure I don't make it time consuming and let you guys watch me commentate for 20 straight minutes, which most people can do, but I don't have the technology to do it. It's because I'm recording here on my iPhone and instead of my MacBook Pro or Windows laptops. So, I will stop commentating in this video clip, so go right ahead. It's 20 minutes long. A good amount of time for you guys to just collect your thoughts and see if you can beat my time trial. So, I'm making happy car 95. Hope y'all have a great day. Peace out. Yeah.
anymore.
Thank you.
Well done. P2.
Penalty is about half a second.
Thank you. More lap.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. Y'all have a great day and peace out.